So I'm going to sing a song that's called Songforireland, and it is a song that really addresses so much about the culture and history and nature of Ireland. Ireland's a very green land, truly, and you know, the sparkling shores, the fish, the falcons, the pubs, the singing. This song kind of covers a lot of it. It was written by a British guy. Sometimes it takes outsiders to see the beauty, I suppose. I don't know. It's called Song for Ireland.
I think the Irish have forgiven the Brits, don't you?
No. Oh, come on. We have an angry crowd.